Λοιπόν, τελευταίο παιχνίδι για σήμερα. Δεν μας πήγε καλά η σημερινή ημέρα, ενώ ξεκινήσαμε καλά. Κάναμε δύο ήττες. Τη μία εδώ από χαλαρό παιχνίδι. Πολύ χαλαρά το είδαμε. Εδώ, οκ. Εντάξει. Ο τύπος, τι να λέμε τώρα. Είχε και το λουρί της μάνας του μέσα. Πού τους μαζεύουν αυτούς τους παίχτες, ρε πούστη. Εδώ τώρα. Οκ, είναι νορμάλ δεκάδα. Καριόλα, ο Μάπα, το Νάνι ο δικός μας, Πέντρο, Φαλκά, Κώστα, έχει βάλει δύο δυνατούς, Σέντερφορ, θα παίξουμε τη δύναμη μπροστά, με τίποτα σέντρες, δεν ξέρω πώς θα έχει ρυθμίσει. Jumping 92, heading 90. Και αυτά στα ίδια. Προσέχω πολύ στα corner. Άντε, τι έγινε, πάμε. Μου λείπει και ένα πακέτο τσιγάρα, δεν ξέρω που βρίσκεται.
We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players.
Λέει player debut εδώ γιατί τον άλλον τον έδωσα ας και πάρω team of the week player ένα παπάρο να πούμε το χειρότερο που να βρει το διάρρη με τους συμπέκτες και τους άλλους και τα πεντάρους για να πάρω να πει.
Marek Hamsik plays with Kevin Strootman in midfield and a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Τον αγόρασα όμως. Γιατί έχει πολύ καλή πάση.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Σίμον Μινιλέ starts in goal. Dani Alves starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Pedro plays with Nani as the wide options. In attack, Diego Costa plays up with Falcao.
Και αυτούς μας είναι επιθετικούς παίζει. Πάμε, ο Θεός βοηθός.
Everything ready for the kick-off. Now this looks promising. Good shoot from here, that's what the crowd think. Good save. And some sound advice from the fans who know their football here. Yeah, everybody's happy, the supporters and most definitely the scorer. That was
Y es que me quieren hablar con Madrid, estoy chiplara con usted.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal.
Triplada, cano. Primero lo que se hace. Pues tú, si tuviera que se apoya también de cura, pues yo estaba pidiendo tu compañía.
Love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now. So the first goal, it's
1-0.
Mata.
Rafael.
Pedro. Diego Costa. Florenzi. Gomez. Hamsik. Now Strootman. Florenzi. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. They could pose some danger now. Kevin Strootman. Hamsik. A timely challenge. Falcao. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Can really get at the opposition here. He's got his shot off now. A real miscue here.
Yeah, can I get the Paracana?
Santi Cazorla. Mata. Could be dangerous. Now Dani Alves. Mata. Diego Costa. Played the challenge well. Falcao.
Shut up again. Το πούλημα της μπάλας, το γνωστό. Κρίμα. Εγώ το δικό μου βλέπω να ρωθεί κάτω. Τώρα είπαμε κάθε επαφή που πέφτει ο επιθετικός δίνει πέναλτι. Αχ, Θεέ μου!
Cazorla. I like the look of this attack. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Looking for Hamsik. Good defensive clearance there. It's a corner. I just think his nerve has let him down here. He's leant back on it. Didn't quite know what he wanted to do with it, and in the end, hitting the bar. In goes the corner, and they get it away. Did well, stuck out a foot, and cut off the pass. Cavani. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now Strootman makes the challenge.
Strootman ήταν εκεί.
Gula. Kevin Strootman. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Florenzi. Santi Cazorla. Mata. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Into the attacking third. Costas Manolas. Strootman. And it's gone out of play there. Gomez. Here's a chance to attack. Kevin Strootman. He's got support here. Florenzi. Kevin Strootman. Here's the chance.
Oh.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
Ακούτε τις φωνές, είναι κουστές φωνές από το γήπεδο του Βοντολονί να φωνάζει κάτι τέτοιο.
Corner's taken. Nani is the player who's offside.
Είναι και offside από μένα την πήρε την μπάλα. Ρε μας δουλεύεις ρε. Εδώ μας τρελάνετε, ρε.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Όχι τέτοιο σουτ. Όχι ρε πούστη, κάνεις την τριπλάρα και τρως.
Diego Costa. To play their way through now. Falcao. Now it's a chance. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Now back to throw. Falcao. Pedro. Falcao. Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Δεν το πιστεύω ρε παιδιά, δεν το πιστεύω αυτό που έγινε. Δεν το πιστεύω. Τι έχω χάσει ρε πούστη. Τι έχω χάσει ρε πούστη. Κοίτα εδώ ρε πως.
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
No sé cuándo están los estados en Albania. Te lo estás teniendo a ti. El CRISPR está aquí. Crema, que tú te la haces a pitar de una. Vamos a dar una jadío con la cara. Ya fuera.
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. Here's Shaw. Out wide with Nani. They tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good vision here. And Zukic! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
Restarting at 2-0. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And the dribbling skills may be on for Nani here. Gula. Mandzukic. But he's shut off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity. Simon Mignolet straight at him. Attacking well here. Mandzukic!
Oh, Malacca! Toma la cara. Toma la
cara. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Toma la cara. Estamos catastrófico en los cargos de seguridad.
One team really on their game today. The other very off color. Santi Cazorla. Pedro. They could pose some danger now. Nani. Shaw. He's hit the frame of the goal.
Bravo.
A strong mind as well as a good frame, Kevin Strootman.
Yeah, probably passing you wouldn't say is his biggest asset, but he's done it well today.
Now the shot! Well, what a good try off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting close to that.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Gomez. I like the look of this attack. The shot's on. He's blocked the shot well. Kevin Strootman. Looking for a through ball. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. He is a man in form, I would say, today.
Well, he's proved so elusive around that penalty area. They can't get to grips with him. And as a result, he's got himself a few goals.
Swung in from the corner. Put it out. It's come out for the corner.
The national is pass a piece.
Yeah. It's gone for a corner. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when? Here comes the corner. That's it! They've blocked it then. Now to play for a throw. Felipe Anderson. Florenzi. Kevin Strootman. Hamsik. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Hamsik. Good challenge here. Here's Dani Alves. Not much cover about for him. Cesc Fabregas. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Supporting player alongside. Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Gula. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Costas Manolas. Florenzi. He's coming forward with some danger. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Now here's a chance. The referee has awarded this free kick.
Πατάω τη σέντρα, ξαφνικά θα δω την μπάλα, ρε. Την έχω πατήσει ήδη τη σέντρα αρκετή ώρα πριν.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. He'd come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Mandzukic. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. There's some potential in this move. And the referee right on the spot there to give the handball.
Yes. Αλλά τον έχω παίξει μονότερμα, λέμε. Λίγο πιο ψύχρεμος να ήμουν στην τελευταία πάσα.
And the board shows three added minutes. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Nicolas Otamendi.
Bravo.
There is the final whistle.
Bravo.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one
we
set up for you at the beginning.
Τους δύο πικρές ήττες. Chile o Pitis.
Could shoot from here, that's what the crowd think. Good save.
Καλά, ο Τζίκης πρέπει να πάρει δεκάρι οπωσδήποτε. Δύο γκολ, συμμετοχή στο πρώτο. Στα τρία γκολ, ήταν μέσα. Καλά αυτό εδώ. Ήταν η μισή μου νίκη. Γιατί αν έμπαινε αυτό, ένα φορές ξέρω πώς θα παίζω. Αυτό ρε, πούστη. Επόμενος αυτό. Θα πρέπει να μπω λίγο μέσα. Δεν θα πω εδώ. Απ. Γολάρα, η σέντρα κατευθείαν από Νάνι. Που έφτασε μπάλα στα πόδια του. Με το τρίγωνο την έχει πετάξει. Τα δικιά σέντρα και ο άλλος κατευθείαν το σου. Τι, δεν είναι ο Μαντζούκης πρώτος παίχτης. Λέω ρε παιδιά. Κάτι στα 11 μόνο Μαντζούκιτς. Ο Στρούντμαν πρώτος στις πάσεις. Δεν φαίνεται η δουλειά του, πρώτος στις τρίπλες. Πρέπει ένα 1700 να το δώσει ένα πιστή. Κοίτα εδώ. 17 σουτ. 8 στα 17. Να λέμε τώρα, ρε παιδιά. 58 possession. 4 corner, 8 tackle. Μέσα αμέσως είναι 12 βαθμοί. Στα tackle ένας βαθμός, στα corner δεν θυμάμαι. 5 ή ένα συνέχιμα. Έχω ένα offside μείον, έχω 2 foul μείον. Ήταν τα μείον μου. Για να δούμε. Για τα πόσα 36. Εντάξει. Αυτό θα γίνεται κάθε μέρα. Θα μπαίνουμε λίγο γκολτένα και την επομένη θα το ξαναγυρνάμε. Δύο-δύο σήμερα τα παιχνίδια. Δύο νίκες, δύο ήττες. Κέρδισα το ένα εύκολο και το ένα δύσκολο και έχασα από το δυσκολότερο και από το δεύτερο εύκολο. Το πρώτο παιχνίδι που κέρδισα κόντρα σε αυτούς εδώ. Το πρώτο που έχασα. Παρακαλώ.
mal que se me ha pasado con la cola. No sé si ha dado si va a cuál y su crisis es buena la de yo, no sé qué ha dado. Μπορεί να πάω να σηκώσω.